The Automata lab bench is comprised of four main elements. Everything above the bench top will house third-party instruments. Underneath the bench, you have the transport layer, a labware highway that can hold reagents and consumables, the collaborative robot, and its rail, which will allow it to have a larger workspace. We like to describe our system as flexible and modular. This solution is able to handle two different workflows, a 96 media exchange with supernatant freezing and a 6-well plate media exchange with tilting capabilities. The main challenge of doing these workflows manually is that scientists have to do a lot of repeated tasks and have to come over the weekend. There is a lot of manual touch points from taking a microplate from the incubator to the liquid handler and then back to the incubator. But with our automation system, a 96-well media exchange would start by ejecting a plate from an incubator. Then the robot would come and pick up that plate and place it into a centrifuge. It would spin for a few minutes. And from there, the robot will pick it up and place it onto the liquid handler, where you would remove the media from the initial plate and place it into a supernatant plate, and then add fresh media to your original plate. And once that's done, you take your plate with the robot and straight back to the incubator. Similarly, with the 6-well media exchange, it will be ejected from the incubator. The robot will pick it up and place it into an imager. It will image for 1 to 2 minutes. Once you get those readings, you would take the plate and drop it into the liquid handler to tilt the plate, remove the media, and then dispense fresh media into that plate and then straight back into the incubator. One of the main strengths of our system is that it can accommodate so many different types of instruments. So for example, the system behind me, it has a centrifuge for the 96 and an imager for the 6-well. The instruments will never be the same for every work cell. We build different work cells based on customer needs. If you have existing instruments, we can integrate with these existing instruments. And if later on you want to change your system, instead of getting a completely different automation system, you can take instruments out and place new ones in. The benefit for scientists is that automation would massively reduce all of those manual and repetitive tasks that they have to do every day. On top of that, they will be able to do what they enjoy and what they love, which is the actual science. This is the end of weekend working and late nights in the lab.